82 games in the books, and the Blue Jackets and Lightning are two of the eight teams in the Eastern Conference that have made it to the postseason. The Lightning did it the easy way. They destroyed everybody all year. The Blue Jackets, they scraped and they clawed and they found a way to get in on the second to the last day of the season. But it doesn't matter. It's about winning in the playoffs.
It's a fine line between winning and losing. You got to be ready and can't take anybody for granted.
Alex Killorn is in. He scores!
If you have a belief that you can get this done, it's amazing what happened.
Foligno roars in, he scores! The Blue Jackets on the scoreboard.
Forget about skills, forget about X's rules.
Edmund shot off bodies, Bobrovsky recovers! What a stop!
You stand in there and you don't take a backward step.
Here comes Savard, little toe track, he's right in, he scores! What a goal! Columbus is within one.
They go right to him.
He takes a shot and
it's a new story.
There is no one taking a back step here. All right, let's get ready to go.
Clock Panarin and now Jones with a shot. He scores! Columbus has climbed that mountain, and now they're at the top. They get it done in game one.
You know, we've got a quiet confidence about us. We know it's a long road, but we're going to keep chipping away at this.
Game one became an instant classic.
The Bolts know they've got better in them.
A disappointing loss, I think, in game one for them.
What? No doubt about it. You lose one, you've got to try to get it back. And it better not happen tonight or we're in trouble.
Duchesne sends it toward the net, and that's in there for the score! And the Blue Jackets have taken a 1-0 lead.
Panarin in front, Duchesne shut down, but they score!
You know his name, it's Matt Duchesne! 3-0, two assists, and now a goal for Matt Duchesne.
Centering pass along Duchesne, oh my goodness, what a goal!
Make me a big wolf, Breadman! The dismantling of the Tampa Bay Lightning at the hands of the Columbus Blue Jackets in Game 2 is complete.
Hedman comes over and he says to the bench right in front of me, you guys are really good at this. Last year you were up 2-0 too. How'd it end up?
Tonight from Nationwide Arena, it's Game 3 of this first round Stanley Cup playoff series between your Columbus Blue Jackets and the Tampa Bay Lightning. Don't think Tampa's going away. They were the best team during the regular season. They know if they get one win, they're right back in the series. But tonight, they're going to have to do it without a couple of their top players. Nikita Kucherov has been suspended for this game. And Victor Hedman, he too is going to miss this game.
Zach Werenski, his shot goes off Vasilevsky. They score!
And the Blue Jackets lead 1-0.
I got nothing.
Seth Jones across right side. Kucherov shoots!
Columbus Blue Jackets do have a stranglehold on this best of seven series, up three games with a 3-1 win over the Tampa Bay Lightning.
You know, a lot of good things. It's not over yet. We got one more to go, and we want to get it here Tuesday night.
This record-setting season for the Tampa Bay Lightning hanging in the balance tonight as they face elimination for the first time in this series.
They know the task. You know, it's just to win one hockey.
Texier scores!
Could not look better in front of this crowd. Stamkos, he'll dangle right in, he scores!
Stamkos!
Big, big, big goal.
And look at Braden Point, that's the tying goal. Olof Bjorkstrand says, thank you, 4-3 Columbus.
A chance, Bobrovsky, Seth Snow, Kopitek.
Stamkos coughs it up, there's a score! Artemi Panarin buries it, and there's no bigger loaf of bread that has been baked this year than that one. Winner, winner, who wants some turkey?
Well, for the first time in their franchise history, the Columbus Blue Jackets have advanced in the Stanley Cup playoffs.
And I got two words for you, series sweep.